Welcome to you for this evening's game. Regrettably, the weather has been extremely unkind to us here. It is wet and blustery and remarkably inhospitable. Despite all of that, it is good to see that the faithful from both sides have apparently been undeterred. We have a terrific turnout here. The atmosphere is bubbling despite these adverse conditions. All we need now is for the game to live up to its initial billing. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Dinamo Zagreb have gone with what looks like an orthodox 4-4-2, Jim.
Well, the obvious standout for today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. I mean, 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
So it's away we go then. Katerin. It's on a plate, and the finish!
Trying to get there.
Has a pop! Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
To get it forward quickly. It's a ball kick. Save, real class.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And that's been lever clear.
Just brushed off the ball there.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And he's going long. He's made sure that that won't get through. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's trying to... Oh, crossbar! That was travelling.
Oh, there was real venom behind that. All the keeper could do was watch it sail by.
Dinamo Zagreb.
Going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. No change to the score, 0-0 it remains. Gets good distance on it, gets it back. And now the breakaway. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Aimed in towards the centre. Oh, some tackle that. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Throws it out to the flank. Hoists it forward. Cuts it out. He's left his man. And we hit half time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Dinamo Zagreb, they probably be feeling a little aggrieved about not capitalising on such a bright start. Their mood at half time should be more upbeat. The glass remains half full and it should spur them on.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And we're already back underway here.
Dinamo Zagreb can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Battles to win it back. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Shapes to shoot! Mighty close.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
They found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Played out to the right. He's got options out wide. Oh, he's been flattened there. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Forward it goes. Gets it upfield. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Good strong hand by the keeper. save, he had plenty to do.
Well, I thought his starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Gets up to head it!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Helps available out wide.
Is it out wide now?
What a ball this has turned out to be.
Shot a goal!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's got...
Gets his head to it!
Harmlessly behind. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's gone direct. And out to safety. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It's come loose.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Keeper's got good distance on that. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Has he picked him out? He's got it, and he's got time. Shoots! A fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And that will be the final act. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.